I'm doing the thing called an integrated PhD here at Lancaster. Now, I was looking around sort of the top institutions based on the economics rankings, and I sent emails to staff at several of them. Two people I contacted here at Lancaster, both replied within about maybe half an hour. Essentially, I got from the word go the feedback this was a worthwhile place to be. One of the things I wanted to get out was to learn about economics and the science of economics and try and understand where do the so-called economic experts get their claims from. The kind of department and setup here in the Lancaster Management School is that once every week there's someone internally from the economics department who gives a seminar on what they're currently studying, just as if they were presenting to a conference or a wider audience elsewhere. And later that day, someone else comes in from elsewhere and presents about what they're doing. And we've had some very top people here. And I very much enjoy the fact that everything's contained. I can sort of cycle into the center in a few minutes and then everything's there. And I can cycle out to Hills in 15 minutes. I can be at the edge of the forest of Boland and I can go for a long run. I really feel like I've learned a lot by being here and started to challenge and had the time to challenge a lot of the thoughts that I was interested in about wider society at the time. That definitely has supported me in where I hope to go.